forsworn fight against the shadows of Netheril.
Thank you. I'm not sure how much longer I would have been able to hold on, but my companions were also taken by the Thayans. I pray there is still time to save them as well.
Adventurer, Doomguide Volok sent us to aid you with Arleon, but it seems you handled it yourself. Kellenbor must be what.
Kellenbor, watch over you. I should no longer be surprised at how greatly you surpass expectations. Arleon sent many heroes to an early grave. Only fitting that you should return him to his. Your defeat of Arleon and Zivros, and your victory at the Tree of Souls, seems to have convinced Valyndra to cut her losses. The number of undead in Pauper's Field is diminishing, and new Doom Guides are on the way. We should soon have this area under control again. I see now why Sergeant Nox spoke so highly of you. You've done a great deal to stabilize the situation in Pauper's Field. The Doom Guides can deal with the undead that remain. There is something else I'd like your help with now. We received reports of strange purple-clad figures operating in the portion of the graveyard known as Craftsman's Rest. That means little to me, but it seems to have drawn the attention of the Harpers. And anything that concerns the Harpers is certain to be trouble. You'll find Harper Window not far from here. She will tell you more. This desecration of the dead is hateful to Kellenbor.
We Doom Guides despise the undead.